VeChain, VET, is on the move with a 10.3% and 51.4% profit in the daily and monthly charts, respectively. As of press time, the cryptocurrency trades at $0.13 and could further gain due to recent developments. After recording a potential bottom on October 20, VeChain experienced a breakout to the upside, as analyst Justin Bennett claimed. Related reading: how this VeChain tool will aid enterprises to reduce carbon emissions. As noted by the VeChain Foundation, they were awarded a certificate from the China Association for Standardization, an institution operating under the State Council. The award was granted to the company due to their major contributions to the T/CAS 493-2021 standard for household electrical equipment. This goes to show the deep ties that the VeChain Foundation seems to have with the Chinese government and its potential to gain more relevance over the next years. Bennett noted the importance of VeChain's expansion in the business world with collaboration with U.S.-based giant Walmart and recently DHL to enter the non-fungible token NFT market. The analyst said on VeChain's potential to run hotter than Ethereum, Bennett supports the idea that #VeChain will end this cycle with another period of outperformance beginning in the next few weeks.